Okay, welcome to the Magic Show today, people. And today we're going to put a pen through a $10 bill without damaging it. First of all, let's check the strength of the $10 bill. Very strong. And now let's put the pen through. There it is, folks. It's through the $10 bill. Now let's take it out and see if it's damaged. And there it is, undamaged.